Eccoci, le squadre escono dal tunnel, facciamo un po' di rumore per accoglierle come si deve. Formazione di casa che si affida a questo 11 di partenza. Con il numero 1, Wojciech Szczęsny. Con il numero 19, Leonardo Bonucci. Con il numero 4, Matthijs De Ligt. Con il numero 12, Alex Sandro. Con il numero 16, Juan Cuadrado. Con il numero 5, Artur. Con il numero 25, Adrien Rabiot. Con il numero 9, Alvaro Morata. E con il numero 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Well, there's no great mystery, is there? We know normally how they're going to play, and it's all about applying as much pressure as possible. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. If you're really good at something, then why not? They're very good at this. All the team members are bought into this style of play. One player slacks off and
grazie per essere qui oggi e buon divertimento.
Confrontation is underway. Rabiot, and it's with McKennie in position here to protect the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Rabiot. Well, a bad pass it was. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Liverpool in a position of menace. And a chance to whip it in here. Thiago. Wijnaldum. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Thiago. Attack carried promise, but petered out. It is the perfect stage for a top player, and this man takes every game very seriously. He's out for goals. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he's got all sorts of ability, but check his heading out. Just give him half a yard, he will get in front of the defender. Really, really good in the air.
Dangerous looking through ball. Mane, not quite accurate enough. A move of promise on the flank. And teammates to play it to. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Danilo. And taken away, he won the ball. Space on the flank. Robertson. Mane. How about a cross? Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Stepping the ball fired to the near post. Rabiot. Chance to attack using wit. Artur. And he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Thiago. Salah. Promising sequence. Jorginho Wijnaldum. and scope for them to produce something exciting. Can they forge ahead? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It is to be a throw-in. Jorginho Wijnaldum, and couldn't keep himself onside. Morata. And they know they need to stop him.
Just showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for the formazione
di casa con il numero 5, Arthur.
Alexander Arnold, Jorginho Wijnaldum. The top into the stride of Sadio Mane. He has time to play it over. Mane. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Danger averted. Untidy in possession.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And firing it into the area. Something from this point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't really good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that. Well, Derek, there's the life of a manager right there. Pure frustration. It's such a thankless job at times.
Attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Thiago. Keita. Here's Firmino. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Roberto Firmino. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. And with the goalkeeper. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Alexandro. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, Arthur certainly caught the eye in the first half. Lee, I wonder what you made of his performance.
Well, Derek, he certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
So they get the ball rolling again, and work to do for Liverpool in the second half. Shielded efficiently by Roberto Firmino, waiting for others to arrive on the scene. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Salah. Alexander-Arnold. Now Mo Salah. And the decision is one of offside here. Interception. Alexander Arnold. Well cleared away. Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace.
The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Thiago. It's with Roberto Firmino. Now can they counter clinically? And it's Salah with the cross. Clutch clear. And Mohamed Salah now. Perfect tackle.
Ha segnato la formazione di casa con il numero 9 Alvaro Morata.
Salah. Alexander Arnold. It's with Roberto Firmino. Salah. Alexander Arnold. He has time to play it over.
C'è un cambio nella fila della formazione di casa. Fuori.
And they will make con the
il numero 16, Juan Cuadrado. Entra con il numero 44, Dejan Kulusevski.
Alexander Arnold. Salah.
C'è un avvicendamento nelle file del Liverpool. Lascia il campo con il numero 6, Thiago Alcantara. Entra in campo con il numero 14, Jordan Henderson.
Good play it in. Salah. Henderson has it. And that'll be offside.
C'è un cambio nelle file della formazione di casa. Esce dal campo con il numero 9, Alvaro Morata. In campo con il numero 10 Paulo Dybala.
Rabiot in behind for him to chase. Danilo. Continues his run. Oh, a fine block. And a throw-in it's going to be. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Danilo.
Comunicazione per la signora Maria Gabriella Costantini. Abbiamo ritrovato il suo portafoglio. Può recarsi presso il posto di polizia per le operazioni di identificazione. Grazie.
And he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard
it's
to imagine them losing it now.
Con il numero 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Andrew Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Salah. Alexander Arnold. Wijnaldum. Can they create something from here? Effective ball. Sadio Mane's cross. A decisive clearance it was. Alexander Arnold. And now Henderson. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And really closing him down here. And a substitution in the offing. Alexandro. And fed back to the goalkeeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. It's Mane getting forward effectively. Wijnaldum. Mane, Andrew Robertson, and it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. So making the substitution now. Good play it in. Mane.
Poor technique, really, and goalkeeper's not troubled.
And 5 minutes to go. And let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Those Liverpool players better get their earplugs ready. The coach is going to go ballistic at full-time. Lack of intensity, no hunger, no passion,
Shocking at the back too.
Roberto Firmino. Robertson. Well aware of the cross, Bonucci made sure there was no way through. Dybala. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Arturo. Danilo. Rabiot. He continues his run, tackling and winning the ball to boot. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.
All in all, Lee, Ronaldo is going to have a big smile on his face tonight.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.